Hey guys, welcome back to our channel Global Gal Pals. And this time I am back with a challenge for my friends. This week, you're gonna have to spend a day without your phone.
A day?
So, of course, I'm assuming that you're gonna sleep for 10 to 12 hours. So, I would say the 12 hours that you're awake during the day, you have to stay away from the phone. So, no WhatsApp, no Instagram. No YouTube, no nothing, no Google.
No social media.
How? How?
Well, I was actually going to keep it for a week, but then I thought 12 hours.
Week would have been much.
So I will be judging on who the winner is.
And you judge that.
Anand! Recording!
Happy Sunday! On the flight mode, so... No social media, not using maps, no Uber Eats. Let's see how the day goes. Bye.
Hey guys, good morning. I have a few things planned for the day. I'm going to go back to my parents' place, which is around 2.5 hours of drive from here. They stay in Ghaziabad, I stay in Gurgaon. Before that, as you would have seen in the planting video, I have a lot of plants. So I have set up a drip irrigation system which will water them automatically. But before that, let me start my day with my morning ritual is a cup of coffee. This is the drip irrigation system that I was talking about. As you can see, it will start watering the plant every day at 8:30 a.m. and this will go on for 3 minutes. And the frequency that I have set right now is after a day. And it's up. It's 8:30 right now. And as you can see, pani aane lag gaya hai apne aap. So the drip irrigation system also has rain sensors. So while it was watering the plants, since it started raining, it automatically stopped watering the plants. How cool is that? Akshardham Temple of Delhi.
I am sitting out in my balcony. It's a nice sunny day. So the first thing I usually do is have a cup of CCF tea or coriander, cumin, fennel seed tea. It really is a great detox. I have it pretty much every morning. It looks somewhat like this. Here you go. It's all drained out and ready for consumption. I like to write down if I'm having a busy week, if I'm feeling overwhelmed, or just if I want to set the intention of the day. But it's a form of future journaling that I do, and here's like my cue card with the questions. So let's fill that out.
So guys, I'm on way to Singapore Zoo.
I've been having major hair fall problems. This doctor that I've come to see is actually one of the best doctors for dermatology problems in Dubai. His name is Dr. Mehrdad and he sits across all the Mediclinic hospitals across Dubai. And if you are watching from Dubai, then I would highly recommend this doctor. So the doctor said that hair fall is usually because of two reasons. One is related to physical issues and the other one is related to psychological issues stemming from stress. I have low iron and B12 deficiency. So he's subscribed some multivitamins as well as some hair products which are clinically proven, and I'm going to try those out and see if that works.
Almost home, yay! Okay, so it's time for lunch now. और आज लंच में बहुत ही एक स्पेशल बंगाली क्विजीन है. इट्स कॉल्ड धोखा डालना. मम्मी ये कैसे बनती है?
ये एक ऑथेंटिक टिपिकल एक बंगाली क्विजीन है. इसको जो चने का दाल होता है उसको पीस के फिर उसमें अदरक हींग जीरे का तड़का लगा के भूनना पड़ता है, और उसके बाद जब सूख के थोड़ा सा हलवा टाइप का बन जाता है उसको फिर एक प्लेट में फ्लैट करके बर्फी जैसा काट लेते हैं, फिर उसको फ्राई करके और ग्रेवी बना के वो डाल देते हैं. यही ऐसे ही बनाते हैं.
सो इट्स बीन ऑलमोस्ट 6 hours दैट आई हैवंट checked my phone at all. I'm so tempted right now, but no. बहुत ज्यादा खा लिया अब तो, बहुत ज्यादा नींद आ रही है. So see you after a short break. Good night.
So now we have completed a zoo visit, and now we are going to river safari. I think मैंने आज challenge ले लिया, so that is a good thing. क्योंकि मेरा ज्यादातर time घूमने में जा रहा है and pictures लेने में जा रहा है, which I generally do. But I'm just missing sending pictures and videos to my friends. रात तक वेट करना पड़ेगा. Okay, we are now on our way to the distillery market in Toronto. Let me show you around the area. It's this old town area.
Just come for my exercise session. I just did some Pilates and now I've just come to do some additional exercises. I'm gonna show you what little exercises I do just to stay fit. Time check-in. It's about 7:17 now. I have 2 more hours to go for this challenge to finish. We tried our hand at the fluid painting. If you haven't watched the video, you know where to watch it. We are at a friend's place for a dinner. Unfortunately, can't shoot that. So we'll be having some dinner and doing some game night. So yeah, that's that.
पिछले 2 घंटे से अपने मॉम डैड के साथ खूब सारी गॉसिप कर रही थी, बट देन आई रियलाइज्ड कि आज वील हैव टू शूट फॉर येट अनदर वीडियो. आई नीड टू मेक अरेंजमेंट्स, पूरा सेटअप करना है उन वीडियोस के लिए. तो लेट मी शो यू हाउ आई डू.
I've just come for a night walk at Dubai Marina, which is just 5-7 minutes away from where I live, and you can see the beautiful view.
But last thing on the agenda, I'm just gonna take you through my nighttime routines. First thing first, cute jammies helps you sleep much better. So I'm just gonna take off my makeup, wash my face, and do some skincare before I sleep. I take micellar water and take off the makeup. Now that I've cleaned my face, I've double cleansed actually my face, I'm gonna go with the face oil. It's the Biosense Choline and Vitamin C Rose Oil. Absolutely love this one. And I'm gonna follow this up with a washer routine. Okay, now that I have my washer stone, I'm gonna start with my neck with upward strokes. And something for the lips.
So guys, after spending time with my plants, I finally completed my 12 hours of no WhatsApp, no Instagram, no internet. Yes!
So guys, I just got free from my shooting and I think my challenge is also over because it's been more than 12-13 hours that I have not used phone. बहुत ज्यादा टेम्पटिंग होता है दैट मेड मी रियलाइज हाउ एडिक्टेड वी आर फाइनली आई गेट माय फोन बैक
ऑल राइट सो दैट ब्रिंग्स अस टू द एंड ऑफ आवर 12 आवर चैलेंज सो द गुड पार्ट इज दैट ऑल ऑफ अस वर एबल टू फिनिश दिस चैलेंज Even though I tried very hard to make sure that you guys looked at your phone by calling and by messaging and by even sending you urgent SMSs, but nothing worked.
I got that.
I can say that. Now on to the results. So I'm going to declare a tie, and that tie is between Jenna and Camellia. And yay! I have my reasons for it. Agarwal is sulking right now, and I should also be sulking. But yeah. The criteria was the fact that both of you showed a different variety of things in your routines. While Jenna showed gratitude journaling, and she also showed a very elaborate night routine. And Camellia, on the other hand, also saw... cut kar dena.
Sure.
And Camellia, on the other hand, also showed us how drip irrigation is done, which is like super different. Also, a big aspect was the fact that she got her mom to come on the video, which is like super sweet. And she gave us.
I was super excited to be.
I know, it was so cute, and she gave us a nice traditional Bengali recipe. So that's why it's a tie between the two of you. So congratulations, guys. आपको जीतने के लिए कोई गिफ्ट नहीं मिलता है प्लीज वेट फॉर योर सीक्रेट सांता गिफ्ट्स व्हिच विल बी ऑन क्रिसमस इफ यू लाइक वॉचिंग आवर कॉन्टेंट प्लीज डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल एंड वी विल सी यू नेक्स्ट वीक बाय
बाय